I kind of wish, like, in the shop, like, for each kind of, like, item, it gave, like, a very, like, 2-3 word, like, very quick snapshot of, like, what the item does. Like, very, very short brief, and you just know immediately, like, that's what I want, kind of thing, as a new player. Like, you notice there's a lot of tanks on enemy team, like, anti-tank, like... that you need more sustain, like, easy to point, like, lifesteal and stuff. Like, what I didn't like the League menu at first, but I can see why they did it for, like, new players, and I think Smite would benefit a lot from that, too. Alright, we'll do double mix. Also, these tooltips are like way too long. Like, I thought some of the League champions had it bad. Like, this guy has literally like a whole bloody thesis on how to play him and what his abilities do. Like, what? 150-page novel. Like, literally everything, including his passive, it's just like paragraphs, paragraphs, paragraphs. Minions have spawned. Now, once you see it in game, it's like you only need like 10 minutes to work out what everything does, but it's just like. It's too much. Like, they need it weeding out. Coins, please. How did I miss out on level 2? Not a fan of Nish. Jump a little bit. Scorpion spawning. This isn't looking too hot at the moment. Hate how much like the hunter's bow is worth. Do you know what I mean? Like, I almost wish like this was part of two components, because it's like you like it's only 550 gold, and then it's like a bajillion gold. Completed, I see gold.
great potential in you.
Let's not make one then. Oh. Wait, can you tank? Oh my god, why did he not tank it? My health. Your right tower is under
attack. Dongo, you're losing its teeth.
Was Nash's ulti again? I can't remember.
Take right, be careful! Cancel that! Ultimate is down!
Cage? I don't remember what it looks like actually. Just there. So.
Let's push the lane first. Got you. Okay. No, I ulted.
You ever see a gun this big?
Did Nash ulti? Because I didn't even see it.
Your right tower is under attack.
An ally has been slain.
Fight. Keep Izzy in the lane.
Should I start rotating?
Your left tower is under attack. Your left tower is under attack. Enemy missing middle.
Keep away the tall grass.
No. Crap. Need to keep her in the lane because I had item advantage.
An ally has been slain. An enemy has been bested.
Can't really get that much.
Your left tower is under attack.
Got no mana for ulti.
Ultimate is down.
Like 3 seconds maybe?
Ultimate is down. Yeah. Completed.
Considering ulting.
An ally has fallen.
As long as you are not dead, I'll
be. Enemy ultimate down. Left lane.
She's just gonna miss quite a big wave though. I'm surprised she recoiled. Sounds weird.
Killing spree.
I see great potential in you.
Wait, is the buff up? Or am I just tripping? Team isn't doing that great on the rest of the map. Mid's behind, Solo's really far behind. Okay. I guess I'm just dying. I guess I should have maybe tried to turn into a rocket and just go and run that way.
An enemy has been bested.
Help!
Gonna use auto to break it. And yeah, at that point I was dead though. Can you like ult out of the cage? Is Persephone's thing counts as a wall, does it?
Tactical fury.
We need wards.
Kind of low on health. I don't really want to be here at the moment. No, oh, what? She has blink.
Enemy ultimate down.
Are they on Gold Fury? Farm to do. Might take me too long to do this. Oh, it's already done. It's already done. I thought I heard her go stealth.
Be careful.
need 100 gold. Ugh.
An ally has been slain. Fallen.
Gonna lose right tier one though.
Your right tower is under attack. Your right tower has been destroyed.
An enemy has been defeated.
Three coins. Man, they managed to re-collapse their quickly. Can't see anything. Thought that was gonna be alright. Apparently not. Gonna wait to upgrade my starter item. Yeah, it took a lot to try and kill that Persephone. Got a rage stack at least. Oh boy. Might have to start banning Kali if I get first pick. In every game at the CLO.
An ally has been slain.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Shut down. An ally has been slain.
How come that ult didn't pass through this wall? I did Quinn next. Does Executioner only work on autos, or does it work on spells as well?
As long as you are not scared, I'll be.
So just autos. So Executioner is probably a bit crap on him, but then maybe Dominance would be better. See what Dominance or Quinn's have to go here.
Your team has destroyed a middle enemy tower.
Oh no.
Thank you.
Yeah, but the thing is, like, then is she gonna be shotgunning with, like, ulti and then Q? So they won't even have the armor debuff for that anyway. Oh, I want a group, but I'm the only one here, so... We've got wards at the fire giant. I still don't even have my passive for these stacks.
Attack, fire giant.
No.
Group up. A new your right tower is under defend attack. Right lane.
I think we could have just done fire giant there. Can me and Cthulhu do just endured it?
Your right tower has been
destroyed. Maybe not a Fen or something. In the fire giant. Yep. Cool. Knew it. I knew it. We should have just done fire giant then. What was I gonna go next? I can't remember. Dominance maybe? Quinn's? I'm gonna sell the itch fell at some point anyway. Go start Vages checking in the jungle though, that's the thing. We've barely got any frontline. Well, I mean, I guess Cthulhu is dead.
Be careful.
They had a 1-2 there behind. Even Aegis then. I'm so stupid, I should have just beat quicker out of that. I should have played that fight better. Kill the Stephanie. Nice Janna's portal. Carly still might clean up though.
Killing spree.
Be careful.
Double kill.
Let me make space in my pack for this.
So he got spectral armor. He has. Okay. I was wondering why I was doing no damage to him there. Just take this.
We need wards. Group up.
Ward here, ward here, ward here, ward here. Retreat.
We're not really doing anything here now, are we? Can we have one of our tanks go in, maybe? Oh, he hasn't got ulti. That would have been cool, actually. Okay, let's stop trying to aggravate everybody. Just chill out, dude. Just chill.
Retreat. Defend left lane. Defend left lane.
Wait, we're actually fighting for this? We don't even. Do we? Can we? How's the rankings going? At worst, it's maybe 50-50. Might it be plus one win? Not sure. Nothing to do, dude. Okay.
Enemies in right lane.
Defend right lane.
Set up an ambush here.
A new pressure.
Retreat to the lane.
Yes.
I'll attack. Okay, okay.
Ow, that did a lot of damage. That one Persephone Q did 60% of my health.
Your right Phoenix is under attack. Your middle Phoenix is under attack.
She's pretty low, but we can't get in there to finish her.
This world is ours.
An enemy has been slain. An enemy has been bested.
She's new up solid there by enemy support. 3-for-1 in the end there, though. So he's alive. Kali is a. Quite a long game. They got so much gold. I need 1k.
Group up, please.
We need war.
Maybe we can try and get a sneaky pyromancer. Never mind.
You are not scared. I will be okay.
They're waiting at it. Our team's not even here.
On my way.
Might already be too late.
Defend the Titan.
Oh, Kali just randomly died.
Attack left tower.
Nice.
You have been slain.
A new threshold.
Double kill.
A new threshold.
Looks like a really scuffed dive now, doesn't it? That fan is so strong. Crap, we're getting smacked. Whoa.
You have slain an enemy. An ally has been slain.
Did we lose that left Phoenix? It's still up, right? Still up. Yes. Can they clean up? Drogo buff, I think, makes your turrets tankier if you're near them, isn't it? It increases the protections of the towers and phoenixes. Man, this game is going on forever, dude. Make a Phoenix is 21% tankier if you've got three gods in the vine.
Why did you join me?
Wait, is that Fen inting?
Nice.
Fire giant. Speed buffs there, Loki.
Attack, fire giant.
A new pressure.
Defend right wing.
Nice. GG. GG.
Good job. Yeah, that ult engage, I think I did there to start the ult off. I think that was nice. Woof. That took ages, man. I mean, yeah, someone had to engage there because the Kali and the Fen were way too overextended by themselves, doing nothing. They shouldn't have been there in the first place.